Thanksgiving madness. Okay, Engines.
So, Engines don't really eat, but you guys do love eating, so I'm hosting a Thanksgiving for all the Engines. It depends if they want to go or not. And I need volunteers for a turkey.
We be preparing this day.
Yep, we caught so many turkeys and we'll catch this one definitely. Well, since you guys are volunteer and you guys are best turkey hunters ever, I pick you.
Thomas, you, Percy, and Neil will pass on the flyers to Engines if they're interested to go on Thanksgiving. Edward, you, Henry, and Toby will set up the table. Rebecca?
You and Emily are the best cooks ever, so try and make a good Thanksgiving meal, okay?
Yes, sir.
What can we do, sir?
Yeah. There's two options. You guys can have a day off, or you can help one of the Engines to set up the Thanksgiving. We'll just help one of the Engines. Okay.
I see. So you are hosting a Thanksgiving dinner.
Yep. And you can find one of the Narragate Engines over.
Oh, we will definitely be there for you guys. Man, I love eating. Even though Engines don't eat, we can still eat.
I'll be going off to pass down flyers to other Engines. Bye, Scarlett. Okay, bye.
A Thanksgiving dinner? Really? Yeah, Jack. Hey, there's something I want to ask you. What happened to Darcy and Brenda?
Oh, they had to go to the other railway to help out others. Yeah, all we got is me, Alfie, Oliver, Byron, Kelly, and also Isabella.
Wait a minute. What happened to Max and Monty, Nelson, and Ned?
Oh, they're helping with Darcy and Brenda for the constructions and everything.
Oh, I get it.
We'll see you at the Thanksgiving dinner.
Really, Dia? A Thanksgiving dinner?
Yeah.
Man, we're really good friends.
Yeah, have the other Diesels come over.
Definitely not Diesel Harry Bird. They're in prison.
Yeah, I believe you. They tried to steal the golden candy corn last time.
I see. Anyways, see you Thanksgiving?
Yep.
And I'll bring one of the nicest Diesels ever. Sydney and Norma is at the mainland doing some work.
Oh, okay.
So Dart, Boku, and I guess that's it.
And Salty.
Oh yeah, Salty, I'll bring him too. Surely bring Porter or Arthur too.
Okay.
There it is, Scruffy the turkey.
Come on, come on, come on.
I count of three. We grab that turkey and kill it. One, two, three.
Smother,
no, 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 keep
early. You're not getting away. You're not getting away.
Hey, we got the turkey. Now let's turn into Sir Topham Hatt.
Wow, I never expected to be that table set early. You know, I don't see Smudge and Scruffy with the turkey at all.
I know, they're never late for this Thanksgiving.
Sorry we're late. Yeah, it's hard to find a turkey, but we managed to get one anyways.
I knew you wouldn't let us down with the turkey. You guys are really useful engines. I expected to be that much engines. Oh well. I tried to convince the Jesus to come, but they are too busy. Anyways, before we eat, we have gathered here today for our third Thanksgiving. I know last year was, 2019 was good, but, and then last year then was bad on 2020. But I'm sure this year will be better than 2019. Anyways, let's dig in for this delicious food and pray our good luck.
Man, it's just like a funnel cake, like my special funnel. I call my food a wheel cake because of my splendid wheels. Oh yeah, your wheel does look like a steamroller wheel, more like.
Sandu, why'd you do that to me? Oh, you're gonna get it now. Gosh, stop it. Gosh, what are you guys doing? You're more than killing. Stop it.
enough!
All of you have ruined Thanksgiving. I don't care who started it or who threw the first food, that we cannot have this in here. Now, I want every single of this cleaned up. If I don't come back when my clothes are cleaned, the Thanksgiving dinner is canceled.
Man, I'm really sorry about that. I didn't know you were serious about the steam roller wheels. I'm sorry for throwing you with my wheel cake.
Now you guys are friends. We gotta clean up this mess.
And we have to recook them again. Yeah.
Now, oh, already? It's been 15 minutes.
I can't believe you already did it for 15 minutes. I guess there was enough of you to set the table and cook. But anyways, let's dig into this dinner. And enjoy the Thanksgiving.